What's going on, everyone? Filthy Card Breaks here. Today we have the Collectors Club from Grand Slam Collectibles. They are LCS. They're located in Tennessee. I actually pre-ordered some of my products from their website, and they have a monthly subscription. It's not a subscription, rather. You buy them once a month. Called Collectors Club, and how it works is for about $45 shipped, you're guaranteed to get at least $50 in packs. This is my first time using that service, so we'll see what we do, how we do. It just comes in a cardboard shipping box, and then the packs are in bubble wrap, like this. So we'll go ahead and take a look at the pack selection. It does look like it's quite a few packs in here. I see one on the top that I really like. That is 2020 Topps Chrome. Then we've got 2020 Select, 2020 Optic. Looks like I got a couple packs of Archives. Another Optic from maybe, I think this is 2016, but can't find the date. 2020 Series 2, a Donner's Hobby, and a 2019 Archives. So that's kind of the pack lineup. I don't really open a lot of Donner's products. It's just not my favorite with the no licensing. If that doesn't bother you at all, then this is probably really, really good value. So that's just personal preference on my end. And I am going to start with the four optic packs. Overall, it's really hard to beat this. I mean, I'm getting eight packs for $45 shipped, which with how hobby packs sell today is really good value. So we'll go ahead and start with Select. I have never opened this before. And like a lot of Panini products, it's a little tough to get open. We have a massive thick card in here. So we're going to have some type of relic, probably. Zach Gallen, Hot Rookies. Justin Verlander. Brandon Woodruff. If you guys watch Foolish Baseball, has a YouTube channel that has a lot of great content, and he is particularly high on Brandon Woodruff this year. Kirby Yates, Pete Alonso. Oh, and it's just a filler. I saw it from the side and I thought we got like a massive patch or something. Bump, bump, bump. So, my bad there, guys. Donner's Optic from 2020. I actually quite enjoy how these cards look in 2020 Optic. Just the licensing. If Panini could ever get a hold of the licensing, then it would be really interesting to see how they compare to Topps. And I'm throwing cards, which is not good. Sorry, guys. We got a Shane Bieber. This looks like some sort of parallel, and it is numbered out of 125. The reigning Cy Young Award winner. Pretty cool. Jorge Soler, Diamond Kings, a stained glass Bryce Harper, and a mythical Aristides Aquino. Let's see if I can refrain from throwing any more packs the rest of this break. Addison Russell. Jason Hayward. These are really nice, clean-looking cards too. A Max Scherzer, Back to the Future. And a rookie of Trevor Story. That is a nice one. One of the best shortstops in the game. We'll take that for sure. Next up, we've got another one. I'm not sure what year. This looks like 2015. So we just opened 2016. Let's see what 2015's got for us. Right off the top, we've got a Career Wins, John Lester. This is numbered out of 116. Kirby Puckett. And a super thick. Sorry, the name's kind of hard to read. Kenny's Vargas for the Twins, numbered out of 750. Matt Adams played a little bit for my Braves last year in 2020. Chris Carter. Chuck Nasty. Starling Marte. And and Gregory Polanco. So there we go. Next up, we got two packs of 2020 archives. Let's see how we do here. Got the captain, Derek Jeter. Flaherty. Savali, rookie. Dave Winfield. Sandy Alcantara. A nice Christian Yelich, blue. That is numbered out of 25, so very low numbered Christian Yelich. Shout out to Late Night Breaks if he's watching. Pretty excited to see how Yelich does this year. Really talented player, and personally, I think he will rebound. Tom Gladden for my Braves. And Hank Aaron for my Braves. Rest in peace, Hank. Larry Doby. Ernie Banks. Mike Schmidt. And another blue, Al Kaline out of 25. You know, I opened a hobby box of this. I don't think I got a single numbered card. And in two packs, we've got two very low numbered cards. We also just lost Mr. Kaline, unfortunately. But that is super slick. Then we got Abreu and Will Myers. So two really nice cards there out of archives. Next up, we've got 2020 Series 2. And I don't know if I mentioned this before, but all these packs are hobby. So for the $45 ship, you will get hobby packs. Of course, we are looking for Luis Robert. There's a Rockies team card that I dropped. Luis Urias. Stephen Piscotty. The old Topps flip. Got a home run challenge. A rainbow foil of Adam Eaton. And then a Dom Nunez rookie card to round it out. We got two packs left. 2019 Archives. So we'll be looking for Tatis and Vlad, as well as Eloy. And we got a nice one on the back there. Saw a Pete Alonso. Speaking of Cy Young winners, here is Trevor Bauer, Josh Hader, Bob Feller, Helton, Pudge Rodriguez. It's a cool magazine insert of Rhys Hoskins there. La Tortuga. And we're going to close it out with a Pete. And this is a card I don't have. So that's a nice one. We'll throw that up on a stand as well. And last up, we have 2020 Topps Chrome. No thick ones in this pack, but we will see if we can nab one of those rookies. Anthony Rizzo. Oh, there it is. A Luis Robert refractor. Boom. Fantastic. Huge card to end the break. And then we also got Ozzy. You can't forget about Ozzy. But man, that's going to do it for the break, guys. For 45 bucks shipped, really hard to complain about the pack lineup. And then also our pools were fantastic. We've got two blue parallels out of archives, Al Kaline and Christian Yelich, both numbered out of 25. We got a nice Pete Alonso rookie card out of archives and a Trevor Story rated rookie out of Optic 2016. So really nice there. And then the huge hit is the Luis Robert refractor out of 2020 Chrome. Just a massive card. Excited to see what Robert can do. That White Sox offense is going to be super explosive. So this should be fun to watch. If you guys enjoy the content, please hit the thumbs up below as well as subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. Please leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think of the break. And I'll also include a link in the description of the video to Grand Slam Collectibles if you want to check out their website and maybe purchase March's Collectors Club subscription. Thanks, everyone. Please be safe, and we'll talk to you soon.